Creo, you know who we are. Or at least you think you do. Creo is one of the world's largest manufacturers of consumer and industrial products. But we're so much more. Creo's not just a company, it's a way of life. Here you're not just seeing anybody, you're somebody. Somebody special. At Creo, we have your well-being, and that includes body and mind. Implementation of our rigs, we've made you stronger, faster, tougher. So welcome to your new life as part of the Creo family.
Thank you. After the introduction of human test subjects, we can now confirm the Typhon as a complex ecosystem of alien species, each with their own specialized role, each an opportunity for productization. But our understanding is limited, and we hypothesize there are other Typhon species yet to be discovered. At the core of our research is the Typhon Cacoplasma, the progenitor of the entire Typhon ecosystem. Nicknamed for its unique polymorphic ability, the Mimic imitates inanimate objects of similar mass, concealing itself to ambush prey. Our team has already submitted several proposals to product development for potential neuromod application. At the request of the Armaments Concepts Group, we engaged in field observations of the dangerous combat abilities of Typhon Anthrophantasma, or Phantom. Spawned by the Weaver species, the Phantom is a hybrid of Typhon DNA and a human corpse. A Phantom may exhibit human-like neural patterns, but it is in no way human. In close quarters, a Phantom's polymorphic limbs are deadly. At range, Phantoms attack with spheres of kinetic energy that detonate on impact. The species known as the Telepath is considered one of the most dangerous known Typhon for its unprecedented psychic abilities. The Telepath uses powerful psychic energy to control weaker-willed organisms. Personal null wave devices are recommended in the event of psychic shield failure. This represents our third quarter findings and concludes the current Typhon research.
They ambushed us.
What the fuck?
Drop your weapons! Drop them!
They took my brother. I should have protected him. He always wanted to be just like me.
I knew you'd come.
I'll find him. And I'll make them pay.